नमस्ते आदाब सत श्री अकाल, वेलकम टू माय चैनल बेस्ट लर्नर। मेरा नाम है पवन कुमार, मैं बेसिकली एक मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर हूँ। मैं साइंस बेस्ड एजुकेशनल रिलेटेड वीडियोस बनाता रहता हूँ, जो साइंस और इंजीनियरिंग स्टूडेंट्स के लिए बहुत ही ज़्यादा हेल्पफुल है। और मैं कॉन्सेप्ट CBSE सिलेबस से रेफर करता हूँ, जितना हो सके उतना ईजी वे में समझाने की कोशिश करता हूँ, ताकि आप सबको कॉन्सेप्ट ईजीली समझ में आ सके। अगर आप मेरे चैनल पर नए हो तो फटाफट लाइक सब्सक्राइब शेयर कर दो, ताकि आपको नेक्स्ट वीडियो में नोटिफिकेशन। Today I am going to explain about sand slinger machine. Sand slinger machine is nothing but ramming of the sand within the mold box with the help of rotating blades. So let's discuss about basic construction of sand slingering machine. Sand slingering machine consists of a base where whole system is mounted on the base, and it consists of a sand bin which consists of a sand, and there is a bucket lift elevator which lifts the sand from the sand bin to the conveyor belt. And conveyor belt helpful to move the sand from the bucket elevator to the hopper. Then hopper wheel helps to direct the sand to the ramming head. And ramming head consists of a rotating blade which throws the sand towards the direct downward direction into the molding box. And there is a movable arm which moves continuously and which connects the ramming head and base. This is all about construction of sand slingering machine. Now I will explain about working principle of sand slingering machine. Initially, bucket elevator will lift the sand from the sand bin, and that will elevator throws the sand on the belt conveyor. Then belt conveyor carries the sand from the bucket elevator to the hopper. Then hopper will direct the sand from the belt conveyor to the ramming head. Within the ramming head, there is a rotating cup-shaped blades. Then cup-shaped blades holds the sand within the cup, and it throws the sand in downward uniform direction with a speed of 300 to 2000 kg per minute. So that much force is enough to ram the sand within the mold box. So this is all about working principle of sand slingering machine. I hope you all understood this concept. If you have any doubt, you can message me on my Instagram page. My Instagram ID is PavanVMD. Tell me and also ask whatever doubts you are having. I will definitely clarify all your doubts. Thank you so much for watching this video. Let's meet on next video. Till that, stay safe, stay healthy.